And you know, I was kind of like, okay, yeah, sure, I agree with that. And then I got older and realized that I was one of the gays. And I was like, oh fuck, this is gonna be complicated. So it took me a while to kind of come to terms with myself. And not only that, but you know, as a songwriter and wanting to write about the truth, I kind of had to come to terms with that as well. So I wrote this one kind of about that, just about loving yourself for who you are. And it's called Loving Her. One of my best friends, Miss Jess Nolan on the background vocals.